Johnny, do not eat anything.
Yes, you're in the next story, whatever you do. Do not eat anything.
Horror, horror, very funny. Chuck put you up to this.
Augie, this isn't a joke. Okay, the story is writing itself right now. I don't know how or why, but I'm reading it right here.
A sound scared him. It was a voice.
And it called out, "Who took my toe?"
It's a corpse looking for her missing toe.
I know this story.
My dad used to tell me this story. It scared me so much as a kid, but...
Am I not supposed to wait for someone to say that? Because I don't hear
anything.
Listen, we're reading it right here.
And then the voice louder. My toe.
All along. There's no voice.
No, there has to be a voice.